trying something new can be hard sometimes.
Jerry, nenda kwa neighbor.
That's why using Kikkoman soy sauce is so easy. Step 1, cut and fry your ingredients. Step 2, add a dash of Kikkoman soy sauce. Step 3, add rice to fry with a little more Kikkoman, then cover the lid. Pilau doesn't get flavor like this. Ongeza Kikkoman.